hands on her, but his current wife can. That's why you never send a man to do a woman's job, okay? Well, when Anna saw the wife coming, she bounced, all right? But this poor victim, the poor man she just assaulted, her ex-boyfriend, he felt a pain in his right hand. See, in the process of all that tussling and struggling, Anna must have worked up an appetite, and she must have thought about that meal she wasn't getting at the Jamrock restaurant because he was going there without her because, you're not his wife anymore. So she decided to bite the tip of this man's finger off.
What?
Yes, she bit the tip of this man's finger off. She really took calling this man a whole snack to another level. Can you imagine being in a struggle and then looking down and realizing that you got a piece of your body missing? Mm-mm. Now, what did Anna Lindo do after she removed her ex's fingertip with her teeth? What do you think she did? It's 2019. What do you think she did? If you guessed, took it to social media, then you are correct, all right? There is was a picture on her Facebook page of her holding up his fingertip on social media.
Oh, goodness.
Now, police retrieved the victim's fingertip after Anna's own mother called police and reported that she found it inside her daughter's car on the dashboard. The fingertip was then rushed to the St. Francis Hospital and Medical Center where the victim was receiving treatment, but they were not able to reattach the fingertip, okay? Now, I feel this fingertip needs a short film, okay? I need to know what happened to the fingertip after it was removed from its owner, okay? What did she do with this fingertip before she posted it on Facebook? Did she use it to pick her own nose? Did she use it to give herself a little clitoral stimulation? Mm. How did the fingertip just end up on the dashboard? If that's your new dashboard ornament, that's a weird flex, Anna, but okay. All right, now Anna Lindo was arrested and refused to be interviewed by authorities, and she was given a $75,000 bail. I think it's time, before we give out this hee-haw, to play a game of Guess What Race It Is! Now,
all right.
I didn't show the picture on Revolt because I didn't want to give away what race it is. But Anna Lindo pulled up on her ex-bae with a brick, bit his fingertip off, put it on Facebook, and then used it as a dashboard ornament. Angela Yee, guess what race she is!
I'm going to say Hispanic.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Why? Her last name is Anna Lindo.
No, her whole name is Anna Lindo.
Yeah, I said it Lindo. But also, she sounds very passionate. And, you know.
Okay. That's a good guess. Angela Yee says Hispanic. DJ Envy with his new wig. DJ Envy says,
I don't have a wig.
That's definitely
Wait,
a wig.
There's no way your hair grew that much overnight.
I know, my brother.
Your hair was not like that yesterday.
You know, we'll get to that at a later time.
I've been watching him all week. Yesterday, your hair was not like that. And I've been seeing all these man weeds that they glue on.
No, you got to touch this. I'm excited.
I don't want to touch it.
We'll get to him at a later time. I was on him yesterday behind the scenes.
Oh, my God, some of it came off.
Boy, you look stupid.
Touch my hair.
Boy, you look stupid.
Touch my hair.
No, I'm not touching that. I don't know what material that is. It might give me a rash.
Touch my hair.
Your hair was not like that.
That's not yours. You're not going to convince me that's yours. I'm not stupid.
That's what let my hair grow.
Wait, anyway. Why are there stitches in the back of your
hair? There's no stitches. Okay. Stop it. People will believe you.
I've been watching him all week.
Look.
We won't get to that.
When did this happen?
No, anyway.
It did. I'm letting my hair grow.
Okay. Envy. Anna Lindo pulled up on her ex-bae with a brick, bit his fingertip off, put it on Facebook, and then used it as a dashboard ornament. Guess what race she is?
White.
All right. I'm sorry to report that both Angela Yee and DJ Envy are absolutely wrong this morning.
No way.
What is she? Oh, she's black.
Put her picture up on her phone.
She's black.
Damn.
She could be white.
No, that's black.
Okay. She might have 1/32nd white.
That's black. White people.
She might could put that on her.
Nope, she's a sister. Sorry to report this morning. Actually, that damn thing is very appropriate because she looks just like Florida Evans.
Damn. I would have never guessed that because you said her mom told on her. I'm like, no black mom's going to tell on her daughter. So I was
definitely
like,
telling on your daughter if you find a fingertip on her dashboard.
Okay.
I'm upset with myself for not getting that.
You should be upset at yourself for walking around with that goddamn wig.
There's no wig on my hair. I let y'all touch it, pull it. It's not a wig. I'm letting my hair grow. My hair can grow.
There's no way between yesterday and today.
And I'm glad.
Like when I get braids in, that's not my real hair.
He touched it yesterday.
You have a man wig.
No, I was clowning you yesterday because I told you I can't believe you got that fake stuff on your head.
There's no fake stuff in my head. Touch it. It's not fake.
Boy,
look, you can still see my little where I got my.
If you don't stop right now.
Touch it. Look, I want you to touch it. Come touch it. Pause.
Y'all really believe that DJ Envy's head?
Yes.
That's a 47-year-old man who didn't have no hairline 3 years ago. And now all of a sudden he got a...
I'm letting my hair grow.
All right. Okay.
My hair can grow.
Yes, sir.
All right, forget y'all. I'm taking my...
That's that new stuff they've been doing with men where they actually glue down.
I hope you kept the receipt because it don't even look real.
Pull it. Pull it. I want you to pull it. Pull it. Is that a... That's it.
What? I got hair in my hand. Now.
See?
I don't know who you're trying to fool.
That's okay. We're going to do some before and after.
I'm going to let my
hair
grow.
I'm getting it ready right now.
This is horrible. I can't believe you. Oh, yes, please give Anna Lindo the sweet sounds of the Hamiltones. Envy got me so distracted.
There's no way you look like
that's my hair.
Of the day, you are the donkey. Of the day,
Envy's going to come in here with dreads.
For the record, I said it to you yesterday behind the scenes, I said you're going to really walk around with that on your head and try to make people believe it's natural.
It's not. It's my hair. It's my hair. You can brush it. It's my hair.
I found a place.
I'm letting my hair grow. I haven't cut my hair in 4 weeks.
All right.
You know what?
Everybody just act like we didn't see
this it. This is 4 weeks. 3 weeks. Mm-hmm. I haven't let my hair grow.
All right. So this hair loss recovery program works.
You know what? Forget it. ASCII is next. 800-585-1051.
We might want to give a little Ask Emmy for everybody that want to grow their hair.
You guys are jealous. I'm letting my hair grow.
I guarantee he'll be doing a hair wig endorsement in about a week.
I won't. I'm letting my hair. My son asked me. He was like,
Thank you to hairvivi.com.
And I was like, yes, I can. I can't
grow
my hair.
All you have to do is go to hairvivi.com and you too can get Emmy.
This is look. Pull.
That's a wig.
It's not a damn wig.
It's a lace front.
Donkey of the Day is brought to you by the Law Office of Michael S. Lamonsoff. Don't be a donkey. Dial #250 on your cell and say the bull if you've been hurt in a construction accident. That's #250 from your cell and say the bull.
Checkmate, punk. Endgame.
Black Sunbeats.
Yo. You haters running around town thinking life's sweet. I got mad flow to make you tingle, make you wanna freak. Up and look like a bone. Back connection dead. Heard the garbage you talk. It's time to fly that head. Jealous cowards hate. I got my skills and y'all. Make problems like a boss. Watch how I ball. On the city streets where I was born and raised. Rolling haters like throwing fake suckers get glazed. Know my mic like a gun with hollow point tips. Aiming straight at your click. Loose lips and shit, bitch. Spit rhymes like razors to rip the beat. Manipulate maneuvers. I gotta bring the heat. Destroy wreckage. Seas, trying to compete, your game is weak, my game's complete. We can do it how you want, ain't a damn thing changed. Checkmate, punk, end game. Money, power, respect, you get glam and fame. Been rapping for years, ain't a damn thing changed. Making rappers a ham. Why? Cause I can't recognize royalty. You in the presence of a man. Suckers play hard, soft as a cookie. I'm a legend like John. To me, you're just a rookie. Put me against them all. I still blast off, answers came out, but then fell off. I'm the people's champ, just like the rock. I talk the talk, plus walk the rock. Rhymes are deadly like poison ivy. You wanna test me? Don't even try me. Will the industry find another like me? Nah, man, that's highly unlikely. So clean, my style is so slick. I can't stop, won't stop, son. I'ma never quit. The first in the 805 to pioneer this rap shit. Cut a rapper's head off. send it to your mom. Tell me how you want it, come on, let's get it on. It's the 805 Kingdom, got the lyrical bomb. I'm the J-C-H-I-L-L-I-X-L. Suckers all fail, we can do it how you want. Ain't a damn thing changed, checkmate punk, endgame.
Shit, I be trying to avoid. Yo. Bitch, I ain't trying to make no blog with you. Ho, I ain't walking through the mall with you.
Not me.
Tough guy all on the radio. I should take a picture. You got the laws with you.
Flash. She been sending me pictures in the X-rated.
Word on the street that her ex hated.
X-hated.
Be doing lame shit and I'm irritated.
Fuck,
I don't do no fuck shit. I'm a 80s baby.
Yum.
She wanna eat the dick on camera.
Camera.
Pussy ball head like Amber.
Rose.
Tights look right. That's a camera.
Toe.
Photo shoot.
Photoshoot.
You are looking at a legend in the flesh. Fresh about the kitchen to the check. Blew a quarter key on the set.
Hold up.
Pose. Beep, beep, beep is in the chain looking wet. Deposit ain't hit the count yet. Shit ain't verified like my check.
Hold up.
Pose.
Fuck that bitch, try put the fee on it. Bet put the free on it. If it's about money, then we on it. Water on my neck, you can ski on it. You can't unthaw all these diamonds, put the heat on it. I was laying in my bed while she dreamed on it. Man, I touched that thing back, put my knee on it. Man, my shoes was too fresh, put my feet on it. Went to the jeweler, top of the mall, 24 hours, then I was snowed. You was not locked up, you was in holding. I know some niggas got life and they posing. All in they picture, she know I'm richer. Yeah, to her nigga, look at my wrist. Heard you feel sick, I do not miss her. She not enough. I need a friend, I feel like Trisha. Total my car, I cannot fix it. She posted a pic, make the bitch lick it. I got a lamb, I got a fist. She ride on my dick like it's a ripstick. Smack on her bottom like that shit a mystic. I'm 30 M's in, still in the trenches. Went to the dentist, cause I'm a menace. Fuck the old cougar, just for her picture.
Pose. Photoshoot. Pose. Pose.
Pose,
pose, pose, pose.
Hold up.
Pose.